Hi, in today's video I want to talk about the so-called silent letters. So, what is a silent letter? Let me show you an example. Do you know what it is? If you think it's a sandwich, you're wrong. It's not a sandwich, it's a sandwich. Can you hear the difference? Sandwich, sandwich. The D in sandwich is a silent letter. We don't pronounce it. So a silent letter is a letter that we do not pronounce in a particular word. To help you improve your English pronunciation, I've prepared lists of words with silent letters so that you can read them, listen and practice. Let's do that.
Salmon. Almond. Half. Palm. Balm. Calm. Chalk. Talk. Walk. Could. Should. Would. Bomb. Comb. Dumb. Numb. Thumb. Plum. Debt. Doubt. Subtle. Tomb. Womb. Lamb. Hour. Honest. Honor. Air. Vehicle. Vehement. Ghost. Ghetto. Gherkin. Rhyme. Rhino. Exhausting. No. Knowledge. Not. Knock. Knob. Knee. Knife. Knight. Knit. Knickers. Fasten. Castle. Hustle. Rustle. Christmas. Listen. Glisten. Whistle. Thistle. Soften. Gnome. Gnarly. Foreign. Campaign. Champagne. Sign. Design. Assign. Benign. Resign. Answer. Sword. Hole. Wrap. Right. Wrong. Wrist. Wrinkle. Sandwich. Wednesday. Handsome. Handkerchief.
Click here for more tips on how to improve your English pronunciation. Give this video a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel to be up to date with my English lessons. Have a great day and I'll see you next time. Bye!